Hello, my name is Solveig Egebjerg. I'm from Bornholm Yoga Center. I want to invite you to come with me for a retreat in France to meet my teacher, Prajnaparamita. And we'll be living in an ashram in the middle of France, out on the countryside. It's a beautiful old mansion that they have renovated over the last 3 years. I will be teaching yoga in the morning, a couple of hours. It's a very gentle, very subtle kind of yoga that everyone can benefit from. In the daytime, we'll be working in the garden or going for walks, or some people will be cleaning or cooking some of our food. We'll be living the way you live when you live with a family, where there's just certain things that needs to be done in a household, and we'll be doing all those kind of things, but also plenty of time to rest and contemplate and go and sit somewhere quiet by the river and meditate, or go and talk to the horses. So it's a very nice way to be just being there most of the time in silence. Of course, there are some practical things where you talk about which things need to be harvested for eating in the kitchen or things like that, but otherwise we will be very quiet and with ourselves, so that you can really have time to go deep inside. And the reason I'm doing this trip is to meet my teacher, Prajnaparamita. And I really want to share that wisdom she's bringing with other people from Denmark and other countries. Everyone are welcome, very welcome to come. She's an enlightened teacher, or realized teacher, which means that she can give you something very special that you don't find many places. It will be maximum 20 or 30 people. So you will have lots of time to go into direct conversation with her, and if you have anything special questions, you have the time to have that direct contact with her, which you wouldn't if you normally go to retreats where there's hundreds and hundreds of people. So this isn't for someone who just wants a yoga holiday or a holiday. This is really like this is for you that have a deep longing for something more in your life. Maybe everything is good in your life, or maybe there's a lot of suffering in your life, that doesn't matter. But that either way, that there is a longing for something more, maybe something you can't describe. Something that is beyond material happiness, or the happiness of a relationship or family or your career. Something that those things can't fulfill for you. So it's not the same when you see a video or if you read a book, then you get some intellectual knowledge. If you go and you are with the teacher in the physical presence, it's a lot about what's going on, not in the words, not in your thoughts or your intellect, but on an energetic level, there's something happening that really opens up everything in you. And so that it might sometimes increase some issue, some problem, so that it's really brought up to the surface and you can see it clearly, so that you are able to let it go. So if this is calling something inside you and you want to know more, you're very welcome to write or call me. And you can also see a video of Prajnaparamita on my website. I'll put the link below. And go and see it, because mainly it's about resonance. Is this someone where you feel it resonates, it touches something deep inside you? And if it does, take the chance, change your plans. Just go and do it, because it's really a life-changing experience. If you feel you need that, if you're ready for that, then come and join me. And I'll be very happy to help you with the travel. We will be flying to Paris and rent a car and go down from there. It's very easy. It can be done in half a day. So get in contact, and I hope to travel with you to this experience and this adventure.